very interesting your presentation. It, unfortunately, we in this paper, as I look the your paper, my first view, it's not symmetrical. When we explain that the real not infinitive layer is not stable, infinitive layer stable, okay, but if we the finite. Where's Boris Jakobson that we discussed?
Actually, what we have tested is infinite sheet. And he said finite size pentagraph is not stable. Yeah, it depends on the size, yes. We should test it.
А какие из этих систем, и в частности пентаграфен, подходят под правила Хюкера?
Правила, что такое вот это?
Правила Хюкеля есть.
Да, что это?
А что это? Очень известные.
Ну, тогда я запомнил. Для романтики вы
видите. Для чего? Вам, пожалуйста.
Ну, если кто этот, я предлагаю, не знаю, кто правила Хюкеля, заниматься графеном.
Size limited, finite size pentagraphen, or you can invent 3D structures, many things. And I show today the infinite size pentagraphen and infinite length pentanotube. And you can, for example, terminate hydrogen termination or doping some metallic atom, make it magnetic, anything you can do. So there are a lot of possibilities. You know, for the graphene, already 10,000 papers are published. So you can use, change hexagonal graphene to pentagraphene. You can publish
10,000. And you will try to create pentagraphic experimental.
No, I'm purely theorist, so I'm asking you experimentalists to make it. No, I cannot make anything. I can make 3D printing only. Okay. Little bit Russian to make it.
Вопрос такой. Значит, вы считаете, что пентаграфен будет более устойчивый, чем графен на дефекте, графеновый слой на дефекте 5-7, на дефекте Stone-Wells? То есть, чем вызван ваш интерес к графену гибридному такому, а не чисто на SP2 связях графену из дефектов 5-7, которые вот сейчас экспериментально даже частично получают? Спасибо.
Defected graphene, as I have shown you, we tested the thermal stability and dynamical stability. They are stable, but as I have shown you, energetically, of course, pentagraphene is not stable compared to the graphene. Graphene is the most stable, and with defected graphene, pentagraphene is not so stable compared to hexagonal graphene case. But still it is stable to some extent. So maybe the graphene, defected graphene is stable up to 3000 Kelvin. And we tested defected graphene at around 1000 Kelvin, it is stable. So the temperature is not much as stable as hexagonal graphene. But it is stable in the room temperature, for example.
Извините, я могу помешать. В принципе, конечно, когда вы делаете любую структуру, существуют дефекты. Но когда есть дефекты, вы не можете контролировать свойства материала. То есть от дефектов очень сильно зависит.
Вообще не об этом речь. Есть структура, состоящая только из дефектов.
Окей.
Он про нее спрашивал.
Если структура existe, only consists
of defects. Комбинации дефектов.
Да.
Атомные члены, которые компенсируют ситуацию с UP-электронами.
Правильно, вопрос.
Здесь 5, здесь 7, в итоге получается на короче 6.
Но вы имеете в виду, что вся структура состоит из 5
7.
All structure consists of 5 or 7 numbers. Not just defect, small local defect. It's completely structure which consists of 5 7. And such a structure, how it's comparable with the UP?
Okay.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. This is another. We have tested 5, 6, 7, 8, and most best one is of course hexagon.
Yes,
next one is pentagram and mixture. Yes, you can make any kind of mixtures. There are a lot of combinations, starting from 5-membered ring up to 8-membered ring, and combination of 8 and 7 makes something very similar to the. It is something like some thickness. And it is interesting, but you know, as a geometrical constellation, pentagram is most attractive. This is what I show you. But there are a lot of such kind of combinations. Yes.
What mobility value you expect for your material? Electron mobility. What electron mobility value you expect for your pentagram?
Yeah, we did not compute the electron transport properties. But basically, it is the mixture of diamond and graphene. So the electric property is in between these two. So
it must be enough high.
But I remember compute. So there is another. Yeah. Okay. This is what you can do and publish something for the electron transport property. Thermal transport, not yet computed. Please.